Tyson's upcoming battle looks promising. We're into round three. Down there.